Still about 2 feet of snow out here underneath the hard crust. Put me on a fat bike, you can just float on top of it. Just like that.